We have here, gym care. Can mean only one thing. We're here at the Dunlop Quarry, the Trials Academy, for the fourth round of European Trials Championships, no less. A fair treat in store. What are Europeans about? Obviously. And a fair few local talents as well. We're looking forward to catching some spectacular riding. We shall see you from nose close in the sections. Happy days. Here we are. First rider through the first section. I have to get a rider list here for the commentary.
Time. Nice.
Thank you.
Lady Ride.
Have a look, slow down. Gentle. Have a look. Look where you're going. Straight away, slow down. Look.
Hey, the Archie. Daily Ride. Section 2. Yes, but I'm sure we should have some words in here. It's a little bit early for words, though. that's very tidy, right? Very nice. Tidy ride. Going up to you again. I think we might follow him around for the first lap. I mean, you and round, it would be. Tidy ride, Archie. Tidy ride.
Thank you.
up. Tidy ride, excellent.
Thank you.
Tidy ride. Tidy ride, Archie, tidy ride. Whoop! Section 4, by the way, in case anyone was wondering. Section 5. Turning a glorious day here. Dunlop Quarry. Thank you. Tidy ride, Archie, tidy ride. Hot there, Larry, a bit hot. Other than that, great ride. Tidy ride. Him with tip whistle over there. Yeah. Come on, Joe, keep it going. Keep it going. Yes, for the more eagle-eyed viewers, you'll notice we're back to section 4. So I just found out there's a blue route. Scottish St. Andrew's crossing this guy. Small person on a very big route.
Respiro, miro arriba. Perfecto,
boys doing? Yeah. Have I been wrong before? And is it that's bubbling? Yeah. Tidy right. Nicely done, young lassie. Right. And we'll just fill on action in section 7 with you and Sim giving it a good old go. It's time to look these and looking for a zoom. Tidy right, and we'll smoothly link on to Charlie McDonald's. Top minder by Jamie of the day. All right, Jamie. Slippy fingers, Jamie. As we suspected, slippy fingers, Jamie.
Here's a sniper.
If I was to give you a dig in the ribs, it would make you whistle, wouldn't it?
No. Good ride.
A very good ride. Tidy ride. See you, mate. And an interview with Steve Mycock on side of the hill. No, he wouldn't be impressed with that. Yep. Tidy ride. A different aspect of section 6 for you. Never mind your yibber yapper. Let the laddie ride his bike. There's a few ups and downs in this section, laddie. First taste of section 9. Now I lost half of it behind the bush. Lady, right? Thank you.
know how many cleans I've had on the
gun here.
One clean.
Yeah.
And I've seen them, the better coming down.
Yeah. Five anyway. Section 2 on the blues. Find somebody who's going to do section 1 on the blues. As if by magic, blues on section 1. Right. Excellent. Steady right, young Hamill. They're getting the hang of it now. Hemingway, section 2. Good job. realise that was me not paying attention again. Leather. Tidy ride. Tidy ride. Met laddie. Safe.
car, will you?
That's a brutal drop off that, isn't it? No. Then, yeah, I would like to.
Spread the word.
Stand on it, Jay! Nice. been practicing that, Mark?
Straightforward, isn't it?
Aye, but. Tidy ride.
Perfect!
that, dude.
So without further ado, what we do is we move on to the podium celebrations for each class. So first up will be the Youth International class. And the prizes will be presented by Pete Bremner, who is the chairman of the Edinburgh District Motorcycle Club. I should have said thank you to Francois, the FIME jury president, also for attending. My bad. So, in third place then, in the Youth International class, on 37 marks, is Etienne Giacuzzo. Second place on 29 marks, we have Josh McParland. And a winner, and I think this might be fairly popular, on 3 marks, so quite a good score as well, is Ewan Sim. And in third place there, on 132 marks, we have Brianna King. In second place, and quite unbelievable with such high scores, only 1 mark ahead, is Ruby McCubbin. Championship class. In third place, all the way from Norway, on 55 marks, is Jonas Jorgensen. Complete with considerable fan club. in second place then on 54 marks, so again only one mark separating them, from Germany is Johannes Heidel. So that leaves the winner on a quite incredible score of 18 marks, and I think this might be quite popular as well. It's George Hemingway. And certainly by no means least, we have the podium for the European Women's Championship. And in third place, on 17 marks, from the Czech Republic, is Deniza Pechukova. Second place on 12 marks from France is Naomi Monnier. Only separated by 2 marks, and 10 marks lost from Germany is Vivian Fox. Can you hear drums, please? For today. I suppose I should do one final thank you to all the European visitors for bringing the weather with them. If you can organise that again for tomorrow, that would be terrific. And we'll see you back here in the morning for day 2. Thank you.